Hey everybody, I'm Austin J, and welcome back to more Getting Over It with Bennett Foddy. We're not gonna get angry. I made a deal with myself. I have a bag, many Kit Kats. Every time I do good, I might eat one. So we're not gonna get angry. We're gonna do just fine. We're gonna wait for the camera to reset. Okay, we're fine here. This is a good spot. Why am I stuck? All right, Mr. Cauldron Man. Okay, the time for being calm is now, please.
There's 3D models of breakfast, Gen X's fanfic novels, scan magazines,
can
green
you
screen
shut up?
Style above, banned snuff scenes on Live Leak. Facebook's
what?
Got lifelike bots with unbranded adverts and candid shots of Kanye and Taylor Swift mashups.
No
car crash, epic
about
failed
Kanye
gifs, Russian dashcam vids,
discussions
of McRibs, discarded,
this is a problem.
Forgotten.
I would not get angry if he
muddled,
would just be
rotten,
quiet.
Untitled.
I don't know if I was supposed to launch myself. Oh God's sake! All right, fuck it.
Everything's fresh for about 6 seconds until some newer thing beckons and we hit refresh. And there's years of persevering, disappearing into the pile, out of style,
out of
sight.
This is not really where I want it to be. Can I get up here? Without sliding down. Without sliding down. Umbrella? We're friends. We are friendos. Okay. I think I have to launch myself off of this one. Okay. All right. We're going. No. Didn't spin it fast enough. God, I always overthink this shit. Chill out, Cauldron Man. You'll be just fine. Oh God. Okay. I have seen enough Let's Plays of this to know exactly where that hole goes. And I don't want any of it. You will leave me alone with your bullshit. You will leave me alone. Okay. Alright. We're gonna do this again. Hook it. Spin. Spin. No! 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 Oh my God. I hate this game. I fucking hate this game. Remember that time I said I wasn't gonna get mad? I fucking lied. Nope. 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 No! Five minutes into the episode, I'm already back at the start. I am just, you know, I am the best at video games. I wish you would fuck off with the bullshit. Okay. All right. Okay. Okay. Sure! Because that's what I wanted. Can I just... Oh, my God. I remember when I started this game, and I was full of hope, and I thought everything would be fine, and it's not. Oh, God. Fuck you, game. Oh, my God. Seriously? Is this where we're at now? This is where we're at now. Nothing like starting over! Isn't that what you said, Bennett? You goddamn asshole! Oh God, why can't I just set the hammer down? Why? Why did you not launch yourself that time? What? I don't know if it's my wrist or if it's the mouse, but something is fucking failing me! It's the mouse. It's the goddamn mouse! No. You're gonna do the things I want. Because I said so, and because I asked that you do them. Like that. See how I did that, guys? First fucking try? See how I did that? See how I did that? Because I'm good at video games! I'm the best at video games! Okay. Why am I stuck? Okay. It's not so bad. No. Okay. Come on. It was too far over. Too far over. Mouse, please. I just needed to adjust my hand. God damn it. If I can get past these lights, I can do anything. Part of it is just adjusting my hand every time. Oh my god. All I can think about is falling back down. They say, oh god, they, okay. All right, I take it back. They say a negative mindset will cause negative things to happen to you, so I'm gonna try not to have a negative mindset. But also, fuck this part! Because god damn it. I've gotta go at that angle. Nope. Maybe I do it. Oh, come on! It's right fucking there! Oh my god. The hardest part is getting on the first light. That's the hardest part. That's the part I gotta overcome. That's the part that will lead me to success. I don't get why it just slides off of there. What are rocks? Mm-hmm. Fucking hook onto it. Every other rock in the game you hook onto. But these ones? No. That would be silly. We wouldn't want that. Get up. Get up! I have no idea how I got up there. Like,
hang in there. Don't let it get to you.
Shut also, the fuck up!
A little bit.
Oh my god. Do you see? Do you guys see what he fucking does to me? Do you see? I hope you see, because this is so annoying. Why? Now that time he doesn't even launch. I can't get it to sit where I want it to sit, and it's very annoying. Oh, there we go. Are you serious? Are you serious? Are you fucking serious? You're serious. He's serious. He's fucking serious. Are you? Oh my god. No, Siri! Not you! Go away! Oh my god, don't yell things at video games because your phone will wake up! Oh my god, please. Please, can you just... Pull yourself up. Pull yourself together. Pull yourself up. 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 Not there, down here, like this. Slowly down, slide down the stick. Slide down the stick just like the candy stripper told you. Down, down. Okay, that's the wrong way. That is the wrong way. We want to be over here. Like this, there you go. See how easy that was? See, if you just do the things I want, nobody has a problem. There has to be no rage. And nobody has any issues. And we are back sort of to where we started the episode, which is great. Okay. Why does he... Oh my god. This part. It's so straightforward. And yet, it's so difficult because he doesn't do the things that I want. Nope, not even close. Not even close! It's just, you just have to spin the mouse. That's literally all there is to it. And yet, hey, I can't do it. I just.
The vertical wall here has a way of getting harder the more times you try it. I think anger makes you swing the hammer harder, and that can push you away from the wall.
No, it's not that I swung the hammer harder. It's that I swung it in the wrong place. No! No! Oh my god, I was back up there again! Oh, phew. All right. I should. No, that's the wrong spot. You know what? I'm just going to do this a smart way. Go up. Set down. Go across the other way. Okay. We're fine. Pull yourself toward it. Slowly. Ugh. What? Oh my god, why? I'm like, can't make my mouse cooperate. Oh god, please. Please stop going backwards. Can I make it there now? I'd be able to make it there now. Set down. Oh, that was scary. Okay. See, it's all about perseverance. Persevere, and you will get there. Persevere. Oh. I really don't want to have to go through this part again. I really, really don't.
If you try to please audiences, uncritically accepting their tastes, it can only mean that you have no respect for them. Andrei Tarkovsky.
I don't like this. It's a bad place to be. This is a bad place to be. Because getting out of here is not easy. It's really, 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 really not. Okay. No, please. Okay, I take it back. I take back all the bad things I said. Please, please, please. It, like, oh my god. Sometimes it will launch you so far. Like, in that other part where that roof is, if I could launch myself like I just did there, I could probably get up to that spot. And instead, I'm back down here. Born to lose? Fuck your stupid Ted Daffin's Texans music! No one cares about your shit music! That is just meant to piss me off. Bullshit. Bullshit of the highest order, I say. Bullshit! I'm sorry. Did the front end of that wheelbarrow just disappear? Why did the hammer just go through it? Why does it do that? That is what's so enraging. When it like bounces like that instead of that. That exact thing that I'm just talking about! Can we not do that? This is where I lose it. This is where I lose my mind. I can make this. Please don't slide off. Please don't slide off. Thank you, the slide is not true to its name. What's over there? What are you? Boxes. What are you? Oh god, please don't. Okay, don't move the hammer quickly. That was a mistake. I'm not doing that again. I'm gonna hook the hammer here. Are you serious? This is where I can stop. Is that a child? Little boy? What the fuck are you doing on this mountain of hellish death? Can I come up to you? I don't like the way he looks. Like he's trying to warn me. So I'm not going that way. I'm not doing it. I gotta go over to these boxes. I don't know how, but I gotta. Gotta try. 3, 2, 1, go! Okay. Where do I go? Hello? Game. Can I have some direction, please? Game? Hello? Down is down? Okay, there's a ledge down there. Oh, God. I don't like this. I don't like the look of this at all. I gotta try it.
Don't hate the player, hate the game.
Fuck! And I don't necessarily consider myself a lucky person. I'm an angry person. I deal with things with anger. Things I can't get angry at and fix with anger, I don't know how to deal with. That's this game. Okay, see how I did not do that? See how I was trying to move slowly and it still fucked me over? That's this game! That's this game in a nutshell. You try to move slowly, you try to take your time, and it fucks you over. I don't know why. I don't know what that does as far as the design of the game, but that's apparently how it works. Alright, we're almost back to where we sort of were before. I know where I'm going this time once I get up onto those boxes, which is good. I'm not trusting that kid.
She smiled in defeat with unconquerable eyes. Atticus.
That was not even close to anything that I did with my mouse. Not even fucking close. Put yourself back down. Hammer's gotta be over here more. Otherwise, as I rotate, I will fall. And falling is bad. Because I can't launch myself back up here. I don't really know why. It seems like I should be able to get up here from down there. Down below, anyway.
Your failure here is a metaphor.
God's sake!
What? Please resume.
Why?
Climbing.
Rob. Down! Fucking down! You have to be kidding me. Why? Why can't he go down? It's a simple fucking direction. You pull the hammer toward you, just like you've done 800 fucking times before, especially on parts where you fucked me over. All you have to do is go down. God's sake. Just do the things I want! It stops following any of the thing, like you start to make assumptions as you play about what the hammer will do in specific situations. And then you get to other parts and it no longer does those things. It doesn't make any sense. It would be like playing Zelda and all of a sudden your sword doesn't cut. It just... Oh, it fucking enrages me, man! God damn! Look, there are stairs right there. Get out of the cauldron, climb the stairs like a human fucking being, leave the hammer outside, because this club doesn't allow weapons! What? Are you serious? What is this spot? How is this possible? Why do you slide in other places? I don't understand it. I don't get it. I don't get it. I don't fucking get it. I'm hoping that I can pull myself off of this ridiculous fucking place by doing this. Please. Slowly. 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 I really think I have to launch myself. I don't want to, because then I have very little control. Maybe I can reposition. I am trying so hard to move so carefully. Okay. Flex your fingers, unclench your fist. Don't mind me, I'm just a something that rhymes with fist. And now you settle. Smart. I have no idea if this is going to push me the wrong way.
Better by far that you should forget and smile than you should remember and be sad. Christina Rossetti.
Nope, that's not up. That is the opposite of up. Now we are down. See how we're not up where I said I wanted to be up, and now we are down? Perhaps you misunderstand what words mean. Perhaps you misunderstand how gravity and friction and physics work. Perhaps someone could teach you those things, and you could make a game that makes sense and that is fun to play. Because this is not fun. This is enraging and awful. And I hope that that doghouse is not from a dog that you own, because I guarantee you abuse it if you do. I would take that back, but I'm not going to! I'm done. No, I'm fucking done. I'm absolutely fucking done! Just, oh my god. I can't, I'm not having fun. And that's my biggest problem with this game. I was having fun at first. It was fine. But now it's just... None of the mechanics work the way that they're supposed to, or the way that you get used to them working, which really just drives me crazy. So I'm going to stop there, guys. I may come back to this. There are a lot of other games I can play that are a lot more fun, that are a lot... There are games that are harder than this that I could play that I would enjoy. So I'm going to leave it there. I really hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did... Punch that like button like Mike Tyson, and I will catch you guys in the next one.